Good. Are you going to prom?
Oh, you know, I don't know. I'm not really sure.
You should. It'll be fun. Come with me.
All right, I'd love to.
Awesome.
Don't drink. Don't text and drive.
Be safe.
And have fun.
Go hiking!
Hey, what's up, class of 21? I'm excited that you guys are actually getting your prom. Looks like the weather's gonna be good. Just remember, if your gut tells you it's a bad idea, it's a bad idea. Enjoy, be safe, and I look forward to seeing you guys next week. Take care.
Hey, Viking seniors, it's Miss Waz,
Miss Halleck,
and Mr. Nichols.
Coming to you to say we hope you have a great time at the prom and a great weekend. We've seen the nails.
We've seen the dresses.
And heard all about the drama.
And we are here to tell you, we hope you have a fantastic time. It is the first time in a year and a half you guys have been together. Enjoy it, and we cannot wait to see you on Monday.
Be safe.
Use your noggin.
Hola, seniors. Congratulations on making it to senior prom. I hope you have a wonderful time. You so deserve it. Just make sure you're making good choices, always. Don't come back regretting any of these moments. Just enjoy and make great, great, great memories.
Hi, seniors. I'm so excited for you. Your prom is finally here. You must be so excited. Do me a favor and just make smart decisions. Make sure that you have fun with one another. Make sure you dance like crazy. You enjoy it because it's going to go by very quickly. But be safe, be smart, have fun, and show me all your pictures when you get back. Anything else? Have fun. Bye.
Hey, seniors. It's time for prom. That night of yours is here. It's all about you tonight. And I really hope that you just have a fantastic evening. They have lots of laughs with your friends and your classmates. You enjoy yourselves. Please be safe. Make some smart choices. Take lots of pictures. Have fun. Enjoy.
Hey, you guys, it's Mrs. Pisa. I am so proud of all of you. Really, really glad that you're going to be able to celebrate with prom and graduation and all of the important traditions that seniors get to have at Parsippany Hills. As I would tell you in my classroom, I'm gonna tell you now, have so much fun, but please make sure that you're being smart, you're making good choices, and you're being safe. I love you all. Congrats, class of 2021.
Hi, seniors. I want to congratulate you on all of your achievements over the past 4 years. Now it's time to celebrate with prom and graduation. Just be careful, be safe, make wise decisions, and have the time of your life. I feel it coming.